also known as the coronavirus, has been spreading like wildfire.